Once upon a time, a giant man with horns appeared in a distant village. The villagers welcomed him with joy, believing he brought blessings from the spirit world. However, as time went by, they began to fear him. Tormented by the villagers, he began to attack them. Until he came to be dubbed a demon. One of the village youths decided to make a stand. He gathered a multitude of golden stones, forging them into a blade that gleamed with an otherworldly light. With this mysterious blade, the invincible demon was cut down at last. The young champion who slayed the fiend entrusted the blade.
Live on, my child. Be strong.
Ah, you have gone big, have you not?
I just can't wait to see how our child turns out. All I know is that there will be no limit to their potential.
Thank you. I should have trained more. Think you can defeat me? Just try it. There's no way we can stop something like that! Save me now. I've got to think of something. You look down on us, but I know my way around a weapon.
After completing a technique, return to a fighting stance and focus to replenish ki faster.
Here goes. With this, I can drive these beasts away.
Key pulses can be used to recover your ki and purify the miasma of the yokai realm.
Yeah.